Dr. Angie Besendorfer is the chancellor, and we welcome you back.
Good to see you, Doc. Great to be
back. Happy opening day.
Love it.
We're excited, and I know you are as well. What's the message this year?
The message this year is now's the time. You can make a difference in your life, and it can be your opening day.
Well, tell us about WGU, because I sense some people may not have an understanding of what it's all about.
Right. We're a private nonprofit university designed for working adults. So we really are there for the people who think college isn't there for them.
Who have maybe had a, kind of made a little bit of a shift of direction career-wise. And think, I can't start all over with this. And you don't necessarily have to.
No, we're very generous with transferring in credits. So if you need a bachelor's degree or a master's degree, now's the time. You know, for $3,200 for 6 months of education, all you can learn, it's time. All you can learn. A course takes you as long as it takes you. It's like a buffet. It is.
How is WGU different from other schools in that regard?
Well, we use a competency-based model. So literally, you get to take the things that you already know and apply them so that then you can prove that you've mastered the content and move on to the next course. So you graduate when you graduate.
It's kind of a time served. You get credit for time served.
Well, or things learned, maybe.
Okay, let's
say things learned.
And the program continues to grow, right?
Oh, yeah, we're growing. We're at our fifth anniversary, so we're celebrating that. We're now up to 2,700 students and 1,900 graduates in Missouri, and so we've grown significantly. And to celebrate our fifth anniversary, we have a scholarship.
Oh.
Yes, a $5,000 scholarship.
Awesome.
And so it's a really great big scholarship that we don't do very often. And so now's the time. Go and apply online. And you might be the one. We're awarding up to 100 of these $5,000 scholarships.
That's awesome. Now, when you think about the reduced cost, the lower cost, and the fact that you get credit for previous academic history as well as your time on the job, it's probably not going to be as expensive or as time-consuming as people think.
Right. The fastest, most affordable way for you to earn your degree, especially if you're trying to balance all the complications of life.
And tell us about today, what we're doing today at the rally.
So we're going to be at the rally. We're going to have fun. We've got great giveaways, all kinds of fabulous things, plus tuition grant certificates, so like a $200 scholarship right there. And then in addition to that, the opportunity to learn more about the $5,000 scholarship. So come see our people. We're also giving away some Cards Cubs tickets and some Visa cards.
Do you get to meet, is it Sage?
Sage, the night owl, is ready to be there. He'll be there having fun. So come visit and meet Sage.
All right. Well, that's probably a good thing. That is the biggest Cardinal shirt that I have ever seen. I don't know how we got him into that, but it wasn't easy. So come on down for more information about WGU Missouri. The number, WGU Missouri, the number is on the screen, 855-948-8493. You can also find them on the web at missouri.wgued.edu. See it? Right there on your screen, missouri.wgu.edu.